Formazione del Milan.
Well, it is a very special day in the football calendar. The Milan derby, of course, a match that captures the imagination of the whole world. A fixture with so much history and a fixture which has accommodated the talents of so many great, great players down the years. Not, of course, the past performance really matters today. Today is a blank slate, a new, fresh opportunity, and a chance to lay one on their city rivals. The form book goes out of the window. That is of little consequence. It is about the here and now and about passion. Certainly the fans are up for it. They've been here for hours, days. In fact, the noise levels in the stadium has been building up all over the place in the lead up to this game. Naturally, the players will hurl themselves into every challenge. They will fight for every ball. The supporters expect nothing less. That is the nature of the game, and as ever is the case, I'm sure we're in for a cracker. We survey Milan's famous Curva Sud, one of the truly great shrines of the beautiful game. Well, they call this a friendly, but the crowd clearly doesn't think so, and nor in actual fact do we.
Well, exhibition match sounds like an easy-ozy game of football, Peter, and a picture-perfect occasion until the word pride gets a mention. And it's likely to have quite a big say between teams that could easily be sucked into an excuse for another feud. Why let an exhibition match get in the way of that? So these two will be going at it very, very strongly.
We go then. Player is best equipped for this game.
I've always been impressed with Lautaro Martinez, Peter. We all know how good a finisher he is, but he's proved himself to be a more than reasonable outlet. If needed, he can play with his back to goal and be one that brings everyone else into play, and there's a significant...
Yeah, he's fouled him there. What a start. Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes. And we have the first dead ball situation of the game. Promising one. And Handanovic pulls off a sensational save.
Look, there are some very good headers of a ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this.
And it's been taken short. Hits one! Now, who's going to be first to this? Inter Milan can counter promptly here. Now it's Barella. Ow. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Goes down, but nothing given. And the counter-attack is on for Milan. Stands up to it well and emerges with the ball. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. It's a quick one. Giroud. It's run loose here. Rebic. Oh, and he's broken the line here. Shapes to shoot! And in again.
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Handanovic reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, that goal has got the whole stadium rocking here. This is exactly the kind of atmosphere the players should feed off now.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Benacer. Giroud. Inter Milan can breathe again, just.
Oh, that's brilliantly defended, though. It looked destined for a goal. That's positional gold, the utilisation of space.
And it's Çalhanoğlu.
Barella!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Inter really have been deserted by their composure, and a
good sign.
Rafael Leao. You have to say that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Played out to the wing. And the pass is intercepted. Barella.
Barella!
Oh, great save. Real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Brozovic. And it's lofted through here. Could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing. And now the breakaway. He could be in here. Skriniar spots it and intercepts. And that was very necessary. Lovely ball into space. No way through, so back it comes. Well seen, saw that coming. Brahim Diaz. Oh, they could break here. Brahim Diaz.
Brahim Diaz!
That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. Oh, good steal. He just read it. Hernandez cuts out the pass. The pressing's intense and it's paid off. Dumfries. He is through here. And that is out of play. Rafael Leao. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. Oh, that's a nice ball. Can he get onto this? Defenders on the back foot. Brahim Diaz. Brahim Diaz. Oh, well played, he needed to get that right. It's all a little bit desperate, but it's got the job done.
You know, it was an intervention that had to be made. Serious trouble lay in store.
Brozovic. Dumfries.
Ci sarà un minuto di recupero.
Chance to break. Robust defending and the ball's been lost. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. Got him rattled. The referee's had a look and he's blown his whistle for half time. Well, there we are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with their first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Milan, the happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Milan going well here, and they don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Oh, he's picked out a runner.
You can never be short of runners into space, as long as the space left behind is filled.
Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. That's a nicely weighted pass. Now here's great hit! No, not this time.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
And Martinez!
Oh, the ball's run loose here.
The keeper was likely to need his best there, and he found it.
Oh, he's onto this. Now it's Brahim Diaz. He's got away. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. Rafael Leao, and there's his chance to lead the counter. Oh, Red, nice interception. Into Milan, needed that, they really needed it.
Well, I thought they got off lightly there, the odds were stacked against them.
Into the middle, couldn't quite squeeze that one through. Tomori.
L'affluenza di quest'oggi è di 80.113 spettatori.
Good ball. He's had a shot! Oh, it's gone in! Swift, incisive, deadly, all done in a matter of seconds.
Well, talking about being hit on the break, the ball was in their net before they could even organise their defence. It was fast and furious and all but unstoppable.
Inter Milan are making a change now.
Ha segnato al 62esimo minuto, numero 90. Cambio di giocatori. Sostituzione per il Milan. Numero 17. Numero 9. Giroud. Numero 12. Numero 10.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show. It could go either way.
Ibrahimovic.
He's left his man.
Il numero 30. Il numero 90.
Brozovic gets good distance on it. And going to be pulled back for that one. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. So, who's he going to be aiming for here?
save.
Benacer. Oh dear, less said about that pass, the better. Martinez. Shifted upfield. Benacer. And the ball's decent hit!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Have their second corner now.
They've played it short.
Defence can get it clear. It's a good ball and he could be in. Caught offside that time. Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Oh, no question, that's a foul.
Attenzione, la sostituzione.
Picked out brilliantly.
Referee has just said play on.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
Tries to get it clear.
Inter showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Well, that's pretty clear. It is a foul.
So he's plotting something before play.
Well, plenty of early set pieces here. He's got Ibrahimovic!
It's run loose. Who's going to get there?
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Poor pass that, sloppy.
Inter merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Oh, good read.
They get a throw in. So there's going to be another change here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Great leap! And the follow. As doggedness and sheer bloody-mindedness.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Milan took the lead. Now it's just a question of holding on.
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet. I think we're about to see a frenetic finish, and no half measures from here.
Now it's Origi.
Il quarto uomo indica 4 minuti di recupero.
Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Well, that's an inviting ball.
Oh, he's burst through. And Martinez!
It's off target and by quite a way. Not too much more here. Milan win it by the odd goal. Almost nothing in it. Perhaps a draw would have felt fairer. But that's the game and they have won it at the margin. The end of the game. Reflections?
Milan made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know, it's not always about form, it's not always about class or style, it's about pride, and they showed loads of that. Their attitude was spot on today.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.